Good afternoon and welcome to Yahoo Philippines, Mami Chet. Can you please introduce yourself?
I'm Mrs. Mercedes Gonzalez Puingad, born November 16, 1943. I've studied in an alternative learning system and I graduated there. And then I proceed to have an entrance exam in Laguna State Polytechnic University. And now I am third year college, taking up a Bachelor of Science in Fisheries Education. Since day one of my studying, then I will ride the tricycle from our house to Halang, then Halang to Los Baños, and then back and back again to my house every day, Monday to Friday.
So that is your daily routine po?
Yeah.
Can you please describe some of the reactions you received when people on the street saw you in your school uniform? Did people tease you?
Tatawanan yung mga nakakakita sa akin kasi nga, very weird na makakita ka ng matandang naka-uniforme. Pero ako, niisip ko, I want to study, I want to learn, I want to have a degree, I want to be a teacher also, I want to be a mobile teacher.
Mami Chet, your story has been very inspiring to many Filipinos. Can you please describe what made you embark on, you know, on a college education at your age?
Because once upon a time during my younger years, I was not able to study because of some unavoidable reasons. And then because of that, I got married early. So the studying really stopped because of children coming one after the other. And then they studied, they pursued their college studies, and then no, but I never thought, not even in my wildest dream, that I will be studying again because I am old. But when alternative learning system was introduced in my charts, I grabbed the opportunity to study.
I'm sure you have been a source of inspiration to many other Filipinos.
All the ALS teachers, implementers told me that I am a living inspiration for them to study.
In the course of your school work, do you get to use a computer, Mami Chet?
Not yet, but my son, when I finished speaking to Ted Manila, you were there, Ma, bibili kitang laptop sa birthday mo. Di lampas na yung birthday ko, nasa Ted Manila ako, sabi ko, Moses, kala ko bibili mo akong laptop. Meron na, Ma. Pag uwi mo, dala mo na. Meron na akong laptop ngayon.
So you have a laptop?
Yeah.
2 years from now, it will be 2012. You will graduate again.
Mm-hmm.
What are your plans, Mami Chet?
I have plans to be a teacher, even tutorial teacher, even a school teacher, mobile teacher. I really, if they will give me the chance, hindi sila magsisisi na naging teacher nila ako. Sabi nga na ng mga ate ko, Mercedes, anong gagawin mo pag nakatapos ka, ay di retired ka na agad. Hindi, kayo nga ang retired, ako nag-uumpisa pa lang. ALS promised me that after I graduate, they will take me as a facilitator in ALS.
Do you have a message to the Yahoo audience?
My message is education is a must. Education is not to be neglected. And all the young people who want to study, please give them chance. Give them financial assistance if they are poor. Give them all the things that they want to be. Because kung yun yung mga congressman, mga senators, ang lalaki ng sweldo, di bigyan nyo din yung mga young people na gustong magtrabaho at mag-ano na, hindi naman sila maging menace sa society. Kaya merong mga hindi maintindihan ng buhay at gumagawa na ng kalokohan kasi wala silang pera, wala silang trabaho, wala silang tsansa. You help all the senior citizens who want to study also. I address Sir Luistro that if you are really want to help us, then help us. Give bigger salaries to all the teachers. Because if kung wala yung mga teachers sa mababang paaralan, hindi ka dyan.
Dahil hindi ka matututo kung wala mo na yung mga teacher sa mababa, di ba?
I want a better education for everyone.
We learned a lot of things today from you, Michelle. And your story, I'm sure, will continue to motivate and inspire Filipinos from different generations.
Yeah.
I want to thank you for spending the afternoon with us here in Yahoo Philippines.
Thank you.